From the moment the child embarks on his journey down the river of life, the roar of death's waterfall fills the valley. Always nearer and nearer, it gnaws, gnaws at the child's happiness. Man looks out over the earth and it breathes like a great lung. When it exhales, delicate and graceful life teems out of its pores, and all the creatures stretch out their arms to the sun. But when it takes in its breath, a rustle of fragile spirits breaking sweeps through the multitudes, and their corpses lash the ground like showers of hail.
Brought from kneeling through the light, came the cue of fight. The brilliant miracle I am, sun kissed and baptized, flung into earthly delight. Dawn in my sight, blinded I now stand. My hope I ignite.
We'll be right back.
breath waning, my joy vanished.
He sees his genesis in his mother's womb. He holds out his hand and sees that it has five branches. Where does this accursed five come from, and what does that have to do with his soul? He is no longer simply at one with himself. In terror, he touches his body. This is you, and you extend so far and no farther. He carries a meal inside himself. Yesterday, it was an animal running freely by its own free will. Now he is absorbing it, making it a part of himself. Where does he begin and where does he end? Things blend into each other in sequences of cause and effect. And everything he tries to seize and hold dissolves before his probing thoughts. Onto the earth, together with his foul meal.